Hey guys, how's it going? Good morning from San Diego. So this is the first day in San Diego. We are back from Mexico and now the real Californian trip starts. So I'm right now in Pacific Beach and I'm going to start my day first of all with a gym session. And after that, I'm going to have a nice breakfast in the Mission, in Mission Beach. And from there, we're going to meet up later at the beach, probably Pacific Beach or Mission Beach. And let's see how the day will be. So it's pretty much 6 years in between since I was the last time here in Pacific Beach, and to be honest, a lot of things changed and all in all became a little bit more quiet. Yeah. Yesterday I was for the first time in Dave's Hot Chicken, and it's literally the best that the best restaurant that I tried so far since I arrived here. It's like really hyped, but the burgers are like really, really good also. So here is the Garnet Avenue in Pacific Beach. Here's Dave's Hot Chicken. And now I'm going to my gym to have a nice push session in the gym. So see you later. I also will show some insights from my workout. And yeah. So still strolling around here in Pacific Beach and looking for a gym. I think I spotted one, it's called 24 Fitness, so I will go there now and ask for a test training. And for the next weeks I'm probably going to go to a couple of gyms and just do test training because I don't want to buy a membership. Yeah, let's try 24 Fitness of Pacific Beach out. Hey guys, how's it going? So I just finished my workouts and now I'm heading to the beach to jump a little bit rope, a little bit of cardio. I love it to have my cardio sessions right at the beach with the ocean breeze, etc. And I found actually a really nice gym pretty close to the accommodation. And so for the next couple of weeks I'm probably working out there. And now I'm going to Pacific Beach to have a cardio session, and then I will go to the Mission. It's a breakfast or brunch cafe, and a couple of guys and friends told me that they have the best French toast over there, so I will try it out and let you know. So see you later. So guys, I'm still in Pacific Beach and it's crazy, like compared to 6 years ago, it's so, so quiet, not so many people are on the streets. Here it was like Wendy's, it's completely shut down. They're going to do something else here, it's called Early Bird. Over there is Backyard and Mavericks. Backyards, we've been there like on last Thursday. And it was also so, so, so quiet. I remember like 6 years ago when we had our exchange semester, on Tuesdays. There is here in San Diego or in California, Taco Tuesday. And I can remember that when we first year went to Fat Fish, as always. They're also closed. We had some amazing fish and shrimp tacos over there and some nice margaritas. And yeah, after that, we basically went every time to the backyard to have a party after, I don't know, 7, 8, 9 p.m. You have to start partying really early because the clubs and the bars are usually closing at 1:30 or 2 a.m. in the morning. So that was our typical Taco Tuesday. But yes, Fat Fish is closed. Backyard is like really, really empty. I mean, the whole PB and Mission Beach changed a little bit, and a lot of people are saying because the rents increased significantly, tremendous, after COVID. Everybody wanted to move to PB, so the rents increased, and a reaction of that basically was that a lot of people moved out of PB again. But yeah, so right now, I mean, it's beautiful, it's really, really beautiful, but yeah, it's different, it's different. Now we are at the world's famous Pacific Beach, San Diego, California, and look at this amazing view, please. Just beautiful. Man, it feels great to be here back again. So many friendly people, like everybody's so chill, laid back. Surfers. Just the whole vibe of the city, man. Like generally. Southern California, it's just amazing. Over there is PB Shore Club. Usually on Wednesdays they have like awesome parties over there. Just great. The weather is also amazing. I think it's 28 degrees Celsius today, and for the next 2-3 weeks, so during that time whenever we're here, it's going to be the same. Man, it's just amazing. The surfers who come from different cities, probably California, maybe some from somewhere else, to surf here in San Diego. It's like a surfer hotspot. Hey guys, I'm just walking here on the Pacific Beach, on the promenade. From here you can go to Mission Beach, and more down south there is then Ocean Beach. So basically here on PB and MB you have like a lot of ice cream shops, bars, cafes, hostels, restaurants, and they also sell some stuff here, swimming shorts, surfing stuff. There's Voodies. That's also one of the restaurants my friends recommended me. Here you go, Voodies. Probably I'm going to check it out like the next couple of days. Hey, how's it going? The people are so friendly, it's incredible. Yeah, so Voodies is also on my list. I'm going to check it out the next couple of days. Hey. Everybody is like so friendly, everybody's laughing, is greeting everybody, it's nice, just amazing vibes. I'm really curious about the water, whether it's cold or not. Probably I'm also going for a swim later, check out the water. I'll also try some surfing. Hello. PB San Diego. So I just found the breakfast lunch cafe that I want to go. It's called The Mission in Mission Beach, San Diego. It's over there. And let's go inside, guys. I hope it's open. We have to check it out. Let's check it out.
Hello.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Good, how are you doing?
Also good, thank you. For one person?
Yeah, if you want to take me on this side, you were on this side.
I will sit over there, so.
No, baby, you were on this side.
Okay, all right.
Okay,
so let's try out French toast. Hey guys, so I'm here in The Mission, in Mission Beach. It's a breakfast, lunch, cafe, a brunch cafe. And I just ordered the French toast. A couple of friends told me that it's famous for it. So here, have a look. It looks so amazing, and I'm so hyped to eat it and try it out. So watch me. Thank you. That would be great, thank you very much.
One is never enough.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Hi, how are you?
How are you?
Good. Okay.
Maybe we'll have these this time.
Awesome. So I was going to tell you, you went to the wrong location.
Really?
The one in North Park is where all the bread is made. Mm. And that's the place. So that's in North Park off of University and 30th.
Okay.
Oh no, 28th and 30th. Or 28th and University. But that's the location where all the, because they bring the bread here. Mm-hmm. All of it's made there.
The preparation of the French toast is the same, right?
Yeah, okay. but the bread is made from them,
okay.
And then we bring it and we dip it and do all that stuff. But the bread is made there.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, that's specific bread made there.
So for the real experience, I have to go one time there. Okay.
That's where it's all done.
Great.
Like all the muffins, the cinnamon bread, the rosemary bread, gluten free bread. All of it's made there.
All right. Thank you.
Yeah, so this is not the particular.
Okay. Because my roommate or one of my friends told me, so for French toast you have to go to Mission Beach to this one. I didn't know that there is another...
There's three.
Ah, really?
One downtown,
mm-hmm.
Off 11th and I don't remember, 11th, right by Grocery Outlet. And the other one is 28th and University. 28th and University in North Park is where it's all done.
Okay, all right.
And then it's transported everywhere else.
I will keep that in mind, okay.
Yeah, so you want it all, go there,
mm-hmm.
And that's because here, right now you're not even getting the full restaurant vibe because this is a really seasonal spot.
Okay.
Because we're on beach.
Yeah.
So everything's it was happening this morning, but everything's now off on beach. So that's the location.
Okay, thank you so much.
Yeah.
So guys, we went to the drone place but the same French show, so we have to go one time to the original. But it's so good. Hey guys, so I just had breakfast here in the Mission in Mission Beach. Hey, what's up? And it was amazing. So for everyone who comes to Mission Beach and loves French toast, you definitely have to check out the Mission. It's amazing. It's really worth every penny, so definitely come here. The waitress told me that they have several locations. So this one is in Mission Beach, but they have also one in downtown and North Park. And in North Park, that's the original one, where they also make their own bread and everything. So next time I will definitely go to the one in North Park, but I mean, in all three they have the same food, the same dishes, so there's no big difference. Just for the atmosphere, for the whole experience, North Park is the one. So the Mission Beach for French toast and breakfast, brunch, highly recommendable, and definitely check it out. I will come again. So I mean, I have my workout down. I just had breakfast. I did my cardio. Now I'm walking around in Mission Beach a little bit to check out some places. But be honest, I'm not quite sure where to go. So probably I will just hit the beach, just chill there a little bit, take a rest, get some color. And yeah, later on, I'm going to meet up with some friends, have dinner. So it's going to be a pretty chilled first day in San Diego, California. Let me cross the street. Feels so nice to be back. Here is Olive Cafe. I mean, this place is quite okay, but not highly recommendable, so. Hi. Yeah, let's go to the beach and walk around there a little bit and just let's find a spot to chill a little bit. Yo guys, enjoy the nice view. Wow, these houses are amazing, man. Just look at this one. Wow, just wow. This house is crazy.
Okay, we got it next.
Hey.
Hello.
Back. Now we are, this is not Pacific Beach anymore, this is Mission Beach. So, just for you, Pacific Beach is the first beach, or let's start with La Jolla. First La Jolla, then Pacific Beach, which is more for young people, a lot of bars, parties, restaurants. Mission Beach is more quiet. It's walking distance, 10 minutes or so, 10, 15 minutes. And after that it comes Ocean Beach. Ocean Beach is pretty much the hippie area of all the three beach sections. But it's also a really, really nice place. So yeah, the whole beach coast of California, of San Diego, it's definitely worth visiting. So I just walked all the way down from PB, Pacific Beach, to Mission Beach. Here you can see the famous roller coaster in Mission Beach. Here are some restaurants, cafes, taco places. I think we've been to this one, to Fish Tacos. No, it's called Sampar. Usually on Taco Tuesdays. And yeah, around this area, I can't see any difference. Yeah, I mean the Starbucks is still there, the roller coaster, the plunge. And yeah, a lot of my friends during the exchange semester used to live here. And some nice houses really, really close to the beach. And yeah, we used to meet up here, have house parties and all this kind of stuff. Oh yeah. Go Mission Beach. To be honest, guys, sometimes it feels like a little bit awkward to walk around with a camera on, with a vlogging camera, and just talking to the camera, because usually people, I mean in Germany it's something different, but you basically here in the US nobody cares, especially also when you are in New York, like the people just don't give a fuck. And yeah, I mean, people are dancing on the street, people are talking to themselves, people are doing this, people are doing that, and everybody is just focused on their stuff, and nobody actually cares. In Germany, that's a little bit different. Sometimes you get like really, really awkward views. And it's just amazing. I mean, if you're living really, really close to the beach, you have just so many opportunities here. You can work out at the beach, you can do your cardio, you can go surfing, you can do this, you can do that, you can go out with your dog. It's just amazing. I love it. Here we go, guys. Mission Beach. Famous Pacific Beach. Palm trees everywhere. Nice, 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 nice. There is the pier, the most famous pier.